गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी होप यू आर स्टेइंग होम एंड स्टेइंग सेफ। टिल द स्कूल्स आर नॉट अलाउड टू ओपन, वी विल स्टडी थ्रू वीडियोस। टुडे वी विल स्टडी मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 6, चैप्टर 1, नोइंग अ नंबर, एक्सरसाइज 1E, विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द न्यूमरल नंबर्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड न्यूमरल नंबर्स इन क्लास 5। वी नो दैट द एंशियंट पीपल यूज लेटर्स टू राइट नंबर। इवन टुडे द बिल्डिंग डेट ऑन मॉन्यूमेंट्स एंड पब्लिक बिल्डिंग्स इज मार्क्ड इन रोमन न्यूमरल्स। And we also use Roman numerals in clock and watches also. Now come to the exercise. Exercise 1E, question number 1. Is 54 bracket open, 100 minus 5 bracket close equal to 54 into 100 minus 54 into 5? First we note down the question. Is 54 into 100 minus 5 equal to 54 into 100 minus 54 into 5. Now, first we will take LHS side, means left hand side, which is 54 into 100 minus 5. According to Bodmer's rule, first we simplify the bracket. Now 54 into 100, it will become 54 into 100. Now when you multiply positive integer into a negative integer, we will always get our answer in negative sign. It will become 54 into 5 with negative sign. Now we can see this number and this number are same. So we can say LHS is equal to RHS, and our answer will come in yes. Now rest of the part you can do it as a homework. Now move to question number 2. Simplify by expanding the new underlined number. First part is 109 into 23. 109 into 23. Underlined number is 109, so we can write it 109 is 100 plus 9 into 23. Now it will become 23 into 100 plus 23 into 9. Now when you multiply 23 into 100, we will get 2300 plus 9 3 is 27. Carry goes to 9 to the 18, 18 and 2 will become 20. Now we will add 0 plus 7 becomes 7, 0 plus 0 will become 0, 3 plus 2 become 5 and 2 remains 2. So our answer is 2507. Now second part, 240 into 75. Underlined number is 240. So we can write 240 as 200 plus 40 into 75. Now we can write it as 200 into 75 plus 40 into 75. Now this will become, first you multiply 75 into 2, it will become 2 5s are 10, carry goes 1, 2 7s are 14 and 1 15 and double 0 plus same. We multiply 4 into 75, 4 5s are 20, carry goes 2, 4 7 is 28, 28 and 2 will become 30 and 1 0 of 40. Now we will add 15,000 plus 3,000, it will become 18,000 answer. Now third part, question number 2. 360 into 105. Underlined number is 105, so we have to expand 105. So we can write 105 as 100 plus 5. Now we will multiply 360 into 100 plus 360 into 5. Now 360 into 100 will become 36 and 1, 2, 3 zeros plus 5 zeros are 0, 5 6 are 30, 0 carry goes 3, 5 3 15 15 and 3 18. Now we will add these numbers. 0 plus 0 becomes 0, 0 plus 0 will become 0, 0 plus 8 plus become 8, and 6 plus 1 becomes 7, and 3 remains 3. So the answer is 37,800. Now move to the next question, question number 3. Write the Roman numerals for each of the following Hindu Arabic numerals. Now question number 3. First part, we have to write 11 into Hindu Arabic numerals. Now 11 can be written as X, I, X represent for 10 and I represent for 1. 10 plus 1, 11. Second, 14. 14 can be written as X, I, V, X represent for 10 and I will represent for 4. So 10 plus 4, 14. Third part, 16. X, V, I. X represent for 10 and V, I for 6. 10 plus 6, 16. Fourth part, 21. We can write 21 as X, X, I. Because X, 1 X represent for 10, 2 X represent for 20. 20 plus I means 20 plus 1 is 21. Fifth part, 27. 27 X, X means 20 and V, I means 7. So it will become 27. Sixth part, 36. Now 1 X represent for 10, 2 X represent for 20 and 3 X represent for 30. So we can write 36 at X, 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 V, I. Seventh part is 42. Which can be written as X, L, I. Now eighth part is 53. 53 can be written as L represent for 15, I for 3. So 50 plus 3 become 53. This is the answer. Rest of the part you can do it as a homework. Next move to the question number 4. Question number 4 is, write the Hindu Arabic numerals for each of the following Roman numerals. Now we have to write IX. Now IX represent for 9. Second, XV. X represent for 10 and V for 5. So 10 plus 5 will become 15. Third part is XXVII. XXVII. X, X represent for 20 and V, I for 7. So we can write it as 27. Fourth part, X, 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 I, V. So 1 X represented for 10, 2 X for 20 and 3 X for 30. So this will become 30 and I, V represented for 4. So this will become 30 plus 4 become 34. Fifth part, X, L. L represent for 50 and X for 10. So we'll minus 50 minus 10, this will become 40. Now rest of the part you can do it as a homework. Now move to the next question, question number 5. First part, insert greater than equal to or less than sign in the boxes. So question number 1, XVI of 14, which is greater? So X can be written as 10 and VI as 6. It will become 16. XVI can be written as 16. So which is greater, 16 or 14? So 16 is greater. This is the answer. Second part, XXIV. XXIV. And 26. Now XXIV. XX means 20 and IV means 4. It become 20 plus 4, 24. Now which number is greater, 24, 26? 26 is greater. This is the answer. Now third part, x x x I x or 39. Now x x x means 30 and I x means 9, it will become 39. So this number is 39 and this is also 39, so equal sign will come here. So this is the answer. Now rest of the part and question number 6, you can do it as a homework. Now our chapter is completed. We will start new chapter on next video. Thank you.